Oh,
and it has letters in
it.
It was very, I made my
baby's
blanket.
Hi!
白沙呀。白沙。那个小，那个。再吃麻的焦了。现在不就吃麻？那他一吃一大堆印象了。我走哪？麻烦了。白吃烧啊。走哪？吃麻。没有吃烧。现在。
So this is the place for the emperor to pray for a good harvest. So you can see the name of it, 起年殿. The blue board on it has some characters. 起年殿 means a hall of prayer for good harvest. Emperor will come here twice a year, beginning of the year and the end of the year. So the first time come here to pray for good harvest, for good year for this year. The second time come here, the end of the year, go to the last altar we're going to visit. He say thanks to the God there. So make a wish and say thanks. This is the place to make a wish for good harvest. So this building is amazing. Altogether 38 meters tall. It stands, but the pure wood is about 32 meters. So when you go closer, you see three roofs, right? Three layer of blue roofs. You closer to the hall, you look inside. In the middle have four golden painted pillar. Okay, pillars, they will support the top roof. Okay, so each of the single pillar more than 20 meters tall. So can you imagine one of the tree trunk 20 meters tall? How many stories of building? Six or seven stories of building that tall. So you cannot, because distance, you cannot really feel the height. So for example, if you stand on the golden top, okay, you just lower the half of it. Okay, so you just have to it. If you can imagine Amy standing there, just one third to the high. Okay, so this building is amazing. So the top roof supported by these four pillars. These four pillars symbolize four seasons. And then you see in the hall have the second layer, second circle, second ring, 12 red pillars. This support the second layer of the roof. These 12 pillars symbolize 12 months. Okay, so the lowest roof supported by the wall, you can see. The wall inlaid 12 pillars again. So this 12 pillar means 12 time division of a day. No more 12 months, 12 time division. So now we use 24 hours. If you say hour is a time unit, in ancient time we use 12 hours. Just like the zodiac, 12 hours in a term. So now you go up, you can from the window, from the door, you can see inside what. In the middle, there's a wood name board on it, okay, writing the God name, okay, Imperial God, 皇天上帝, Imperial God. So during the ceremony, Emperor was standing there and served all the gifts, music, jade, silk, incense. Music, very important, okay? And then Emperor will invite the gods, come in, okay? And then the shrine tablet will go inside, Emperor go inside and pray. So the tablet is the place Emperor face to pray. So you believe in Christianity? Anybody have seen God? No. So here, not really the God coming. We just pray, face the name of it. So beside you see the pot. Okay, in the pot have a lot of ox. So the ox is a sacrificed animal. So they're not going to bloody kill the animal in front of the hall, no. So where we walked here, the long corridor, right? The end of the long corridor has some houses, palace. That's a divine kitchen. So they will cook the ox in a very, you know, gentle way, okay? Okay, not pieces, no. And stewed and cooked from the long corridor. Use that as shelter. Use the long corridor, stand in the sacrificed animal. So during the worshiping ceremony, emperor will also use a spoon to serve the soup on the body of the ox. Means I serve the god, have a meal. So yeah, that is the whole ceremony, some part of it. So later you go up, have a look. What happened inside the tablet? And then the pot, the ox, okay? And then after that, you come down, you go there to take a picture, okay? So go inside, you can see some of the relics. The relics of a jade piece that served by the god to the heaven. Served by the emperor to the heaven, to the god. And they also see some food container. During the ceremony, they have some food, beans, some of this food served, okay? And also have the silk, also have the spoon, some of relics. But one thing I want you to have a look at really is on the top of the exhibition place, on the top has a picture. From the picture there, you can see how many people joined this. They have honor guards, honor group, official group, unit group, and a dancing group, okay? Several groups, they have big, long group. Thousands of people come here to enjoy, okay? Over 500 years or something, it became supernatural. So you use your hand, you can get an energy of it. As soon as you try, yeah, close your eye to feel it, okay?
What is this?
God of the energy is younger than the Temple of Heaven, not this building, but also 500 years already, right? So amazing, 500 years standing there. So this is the place, you know, during our worshiping, we will worship towards what? The name of the god. So you're not really see the god sitting here. So we'll write a name on the wooden board. So during this worshiping, emperor will going to invite the tablet, okay, go to the hall to worship. But what is the regular day? No worship. All the tablet will be housing in this house place, okay? So this is a housing place for the wooden tablet. Okay, so most famous is now this hall. We go inside, I suggest you just go one of the side hall is okay. Because this hall is very tall, inside is nothing. But inside this hall, you can stand really on the 500 years or 600 years golden brick. The real, the one I told you, 3.8 tails of silver each, right? You stand on that. This one, you cannot go inside. And then, finish that. This is the most famous after we are going this way. Okay, let's have a Buddhism official. So we are mixed. So the big boss there is Imperial Heaven. So it's a very combined. So Chinese culture is very inclusive, not exclusive. I'm the only one now. They can mix together. They can mix together. Taoism, Buddhism, Confucianism, all together. Okay,
now.
有没有过我？你的梦境里有没有过我？你的爱是浓的。
对你的爱真的太累了，不爱我早点对我说，别让我的爱迷茫着。分手别说谁对谁错，两个人的缘分是天注定的。
你对我的爱
altar. This is a place for the emperor came the end of the year to say thanks to the god. So in the middle there's a stone, we call that the heavenly heart stone. That's a place for the emperor to stand there to make a tree or say something to communicate with God. We call that stone heavenly heart stone. And this is above that, the first circle surrounded has 9 pieces of stone. Okay, so 9 is the emperor's number, you know. The second circle has 18 pieces of stone. The third circle have 27 pieces of stone. So until how many rings?
Nine.
That's right, 9 circles. How many pieces of this circle? 81 pieces of stone. So the circle's number times 9. You know the pieces of stone. How many pieces of stone?
Okay, 9, 18.
Okay, so 3 layer of terrace. The second layer, okay, from a number 10 to number 18. Number. So how many pieces of stone? The number 10 circle. 90 pieces of stone. So for the third circle, from number 19 to number 27 circles. So the middle heavenly heart stone, generally speaking, surrounded by 27 circles. Yeah, each circle, how many pieces of stone? Just a times 9. So here is a very, very special 9 design. And then every terrace have a 9 steps. So you know, extremely nice design. And then this place surrounded by a round wall, by a square wall. So this shows here arranged the top of heaven and earth, right? And, yeah, and have a look, what's that?
Earth.
Oh.
A huge pillar for what?
A cell phone tower?
Cell phone tower.
I see the camera.
A good guess. Bingo! So that's for light. So emperor came here, winter time, 7 o'clock, sun comes out, But in ancient time, we're agriculture country. So our farmer wake up very early, go to the farming land, maybe just 5 o'clock and 5:30 already in the field to work. So emperor come here to pray, of course, show his consideration to the agriculture people. Emperor came here to pray 5:30 in winter time. So 1.5 hours later, the sun just comes out, right? Very dark. So they have a light there. So that's a copy for the light. Copy of
the light.
Hey.
road. We gotta catch this plane out
of here.
With us, you've been friendly. You've been funny. We will not forget your jokes. And you have helped to make all of us experts on Chinese culture.
Okay, great.
Thank you very much. We would like to give you as an indication of that appreciation. A token.
That's
what it says. It says
Wall ID. Could you read the envelope? Read it. Oh, who write
this? Oh, Annie, we
love you.
It's Karen.
Oh,
Karen and Bonnie.
Big surprise. No, honestly speaking, thank you. You really give me a shot. Thank you.
You're welcome. And also, Mr. Bus Driver, I'm sorry, I don't know your name.
Jai.
Okay. We appreciate everything you've done with us. There is a token of appreciation from the group. Thank you very much for all of your help and all of your assistance.